Yo, this is Composition. You're watching Sando Films.
Off the mic.
Do what you do and lose, I just do it just to kill and prove it to your fans that you really suck.
Yes.
And I succeed, you suspect, knock sun down, no sunset. Fucking Paris, there's none compared to him. Son, just where you been, they looking for ya. I've been in the kitchen, I've been cooking for ya. With the flick of the wrist, how I put the Goya. Down the ride, I'm up flexing, no Meek Mill, cause my buzz present. Don't take L's, I smoke blunts, penning this dope to the street like I was selling.
The first hip-hop song I actually ever listened to, I think, was In the Club by 50 Cent.
Call me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill a buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, get into getting rough.
My cousins in Connecticut actually put me onto hip-hop music, and they always had a radio playing in the garage, and that song came on for the first time, and I just heard it, and I loved it. Some of the artists that have inspired me now, I mean, it stretches all the way from Gangstar.
Lines like rifles go blast when I kick some ass. A lot of rappers be like one-time wonders. Couldn't say a fly rhyme if there was one right under their noses. I hate those motherfucking poses, but I'm so real to them it's scary.
Stretch all the way from there to Nipsey Hussle. I love Nipsey Hussle, man, all the West Coast people. I love YG, The Game, Little Brother. I love that. I'll even go as far as I rock with Future sometimes, man. I can vibe to him, but like I said, I go all over the board, man. Especially the locals from around here that were just legends. In my first couple years of high school, I was in really hard into Terminology, Rex. I mean, a lot of artists that inspired me for sure. I would describe my style, I just like to have fun with it, man, and that's very general. I want to hit the hearts of people who enjoy real hip-hop. I want people to vibe with my music. I want people to relate, to feel what I'm saying, you know? So my style is just having fun with it, but still being hard-hitting to what hip-hop really is.
That can happen to myself. Fuck you all. I don't even have to prove myself, so nobody get all. Man, I promise you fall. I'd rather not get involved with all the drama you caused. My mama raised me right, same with my dad. I'm thankful for that. I know my turn was coming. I was never made to wait like a tack. I was patient for a while. Now I'm taking it facts. All the things that I ever said, I ain't taking them back.
My writing process is kind of weird. Sometimes I'll take a week or two break and I won't even write because I don't want to force anything and I don't really feel it. I don't really think you should ever force anything like that because it usually doesn't come out to what I would put out for a track or anything like that. Usually I'll just see certain songs and I'll listen to certain things. I'll see certain music videos, even some, you know, local cats, or even I'll see other artists putting stuff out. It just gets me super inspired and I have to go and hit, you know, the paper. Usually I just get really inspired, man. I just sit down, you know what I mean? I might have some coffee. I have some tree, you know what I mean, whatever, but I just like to be in my zone. I just stay to myself and I just write.
This my here, bro. You skip it, I don't want to hear, though. It's clear you never been near, so step to the rear, because I never fear, no. MC, that limit the flow. Singing they dope, but they shit is a joke. Similar quotes, you probably think that they wrote the same shit, that fake shit, but they ain't shit.
Shout out to my homies that I work with, like Token and du-karan and all my homies, like my fam, my Glasshouse fam. When I first started to perform, I was really paranoid with certain things and I wanted to be very scripted and know what I was going to say between each song, and that I just need to be me and just do my own thing and just, like, again, just vibe. That's part of my style, man. I just want to vibe with the crowd. I want to have fun. Like, I want to do stuff that they get them hype and have fun. Gotta have my close people with me, just bring some good energy, go through and tear the stage.
And I plan to be the nicest with this tight and grip on the mic. You're still in fear, still inferior. I'm confident, see it on my exterior, feel it in my interior. How you be feeling superior when you look weak when I'm walking up near to you? I'm area out.
Man, I just want to get passionate listeners. I want people to be able to relieve their stress from my music. I just want them to come back for more, man. I'm definitely working on a bunch of stuff. I got another series coming up on SoundCloud. I'll be dropping something. Y'all will see that. I got some video stockpiled, so I'll be dropping those soon.
I'm not complacent to drop a bomb in the industry. Me, I've just been waiting to pop. You ain't giving it to me, I'll be taking my spot. Got my whole life ahead of me. I could never be stopped making the music and hoping they relay before they close the gate, before it goes to waste, before they throwing it away.
I got a lot coming, man, for sure. Y'all see it. What I think about the current state of hip-hop, I said earlier that, like, I can rock with cats like Future and because, like, I feel the vibe. Like, I'm really about the vibes and just having fun with the music. I can appreciate people like that who still can make music in my eyes, but, like, my opinion, like, on, like, the freshman Cypher, like, dog, those guys are trash. Except for a couple. I mean, like, Lil Dicky, I'm not a personal fan, but he's dope. He can rap. You know what I mean? Davies, fire. Huge fan of Davies. He's got that New York sound. It's gritty. And he killed it. Other than that, I really personally couldn't ever rock with any of those artists. Like I said, I'll still even go into, like, the trap or genre or whatever you want to call it. You know what I mean? Not even to box it in like that. But I listen to Future, I listen to whatever, but I just can't do these new cats, man. I want people to be happy from my music. They maybe be sad. Just I want them to take an emotion, you know what I mean? I want them to feel something. And like I got an email the other day of some person, a fan who emailed me and just said they, you know, my music has personally got them through, like, you know, very hard times. And that to me, like, that would be a prime, perfect example of what I could say I would want my fans to take from my music.
No Sucka MCs allowed in my section. That be my ruling, y'all pupils, I'm schooling, y'all.
My new home is the kitchen, I be cooking. They asking for my time, but I done booked it. No Sucka MCs in my section. I be flexing, get the message. Massachusetts independent.